tell me of this power Heimdall wields? He sees the future.
More like he reads the person, sees their intention.
My intent will be to kill him. Knowing that will be no advantage.
Brother, this is no one to underestimate. Any move you make, he'll have seen it coming. If you must face him, we need something else. An edge. Humor me?
Very well. We will ask the dwarves.
Ah, the inevitable asking of the dwarves.
Excuse me, sir. Could I have a moment of your time?
Oh, dear. Oh, dear. What is it you want?
It has come to my attention that Neathoak has been slain. And as a result, her offspring have been let loose into the Nine Realms.
What of it?
Unfortunately, without a proper role model to supervise them, the little rascals are certain to fall to mischief. In time, said mischief could culminate in nothing less than their devouring the Nine Realms entirely. In order to avoid such a grisly fate, I'd like you to bring the Lindworms to me. I believe I can act as a satisfactory paternal figure in their upbringing. You'll find the specimens gnawing on tears throughout the realms. Use this device to safely store them, bring them back to me, and I promise I'll make it worth your while.
You mean to say you'd raise them by yourself?
Indeed. I have no small experience managing extreme personalities. Compared to wrestling with my emotions in the most literal of senses, I dare say raising a handful of Lindworms will be a walk in the park. All that said, I'm happy to discuss anything else on your mind.
About Neathoge, you should know, we had no choice. It was Odin's doing.
Oh, I am very well aware indeed of the alleged All-Father's role in this tragedy. Sadly, there's no expecting him to clean up after himself. Not all gods showed the interest that you do in righting past wrongs. I do hope you're able to locate those Lindworms. Good luck to you. Should I have anything else for you, you'll be the first to know.
Simmer down, I see him.
I have news.
Oh, did the Norns tell you how to get Atreus back? Do we have a plan?
The Norns say Atreus will be killed by Heimdall. The plan is to kill Heimdall first.
Oh, wow. Okay, Heimdall. Let's see. Never loses, sees everything coming, unpopular at parties. This won't be easy.
Whatever his advantages, I will overwhelm him with my own.
That's the idea. You gotta overpopulate his senses, see? And I got just the thing in mind to help you do it. Sindri, go get Draupnir.
Draupnir? But we need it, our supplies.
Oh, we got plenty, and to spare.
Even if we did, Draupnir's no weapon. Why would a... You mean we combine it with...
That's right!
And then, when it... It'll go... Damn you, that's brilliant. Very well. I suppose there's nothing to do, but... Go fetch Draupnir.
Draupnir? Yeah. I bloody knew these two had nicked it. And Odin blamed me for it disappearing.
They stole Draupnir.
We didn't steal nothing. We just ungifted what never should have been gifted in the first place.
How will it help me kill Heimdall?
Never you mind all that. It's a fucking surprise. We're our teeth.
But to even store Draupnir, you'd need...
You were safe.
So now you intend to kill Heimdall. Violence cannot prevent violence, Kratos.
ressources. Un d'éléments. Pour le sensei. Ah, nagduduplicate siya. I thought you didn't believe in fate. We are all worried about your son. Enough! Heimdall's a threat, not only to Atreus, but to everyone. He's Odin's left hand and he carries the horde that begins Ragnarok. If we have the chance to eliminate him, we should... And it's just as likely a trap because the bastard knows your intentions. Kratos, I've never seen anyone so much as lay a finger on him. Not one.
Well, I gathered what's fit for gathering.
How long will it take?
We'll have to go to Svartalfheim to get the rest of the materials. Not to mention we'll have to visit... the lady. Oh. Whew, that's a relief. Huh? Ow. Kratos? Whenever you're ready.
The lady.
No idea what he's on about, brother.
I wish you'd come with us.
I'm only just realizing all the little routines I've had to adopt taking care of Dropnir. I'll miss melting rings down for crafting gold. But I suppose we have enough to see us through to Ragnarok. Too soon?
I'm ready when you are.
Still cooking.
Go see the lady. I'll take it from here.
No. This whole thing were my idea. I'll speak to the lady. I never get to speak to the lady.
There are reasons for that.
Brock will go.
What? No.
You heard him. Quit your fretting. I ain't gonna mess nothing up. What the? No, you pimp shrimps. Keep us out? Well, think the fuck again.
What was all that then?
Oh, just Sindri trying to hog all the glory. Same old shit.
Not that. The gate. What's wrong with a bloody gate?
Most likely someone in need of a Lyrman making a fuck of the works. Probably on account of all that incursioning you got up to. But don't worry, you little dangling head. Old Brock came prepared. I got ways in and out from the old days. Gates said never even think to look for on account of being stupid. What are y'all doing over there? You want to get a weapon made, or you want to plunge into oblivion? Because you can't do both.
That plenty option na yan. Pwede ka tumulon.
This here's your stop. Abandoned service tunnel. Direct to the forge camp. I'll meet you up there. Go on.
Brock.
And he's gone. You sure he was the right pick for this, brother.
I trust him. He speaks plain.
And yet so colorful.
Unusual surface here. Elvish, I think.
Careful, brother. That looks flammable. For liquor and explosives. What on the nose for dwarf culture?
Ridiculing a culture you helped undermine.
Oh, all right. Might have earned that one. Poor bugger. Why would he hide in here?
He feared something in these tunnels more than he feared starving.
Hardly seems rational.
Fear seldom is.
Miss something dito.
Another oil spill. Ah, a fortuitous oil spill.
Coming at you!
Wait, are you here? I told you to stand down.
Sindri, is that you?
Yes. I need to talk to Kratos. Please listen. You have to let me take Brock's place. He can't talk to the lady. He mustn't.
No. Do not ask again.
But... oh dear. It's not his fault Atreus ran off with him. Or are you just being Brock's champion?
What are you insinuating, Highness?
Can't the smartest man alive put it together? The giants conceal a mysterious figure who changes the fate of Ragnarok, and you're oblivious to the only rational candidate, the one who's fought wars against gods and won.
I am not their champion.
Well, we're each entitled to our opinion. There. We keep cooperating. Maybe someday it'll be Asgard.
That is not my goal.
Właśnie to by miało.
These gates seem to be connected. See if you can break that far fixture. Sigil arrows should work with ice as well. It's open.
Was a bloody heartier sort of grim. These won't be easy tunnels for the dwarves to take back.
We'll need to get one of those gates open.
We've seen these drops before, haven't we, brother? Drop. I'll wager we can redirect the water to get that wheel turning.
Killing gods, you haven't. Or else, what are we doing in this realm? Forging this weapon? Your choice. You know where it might lead.
I am only protecting
you. I know.
I know. And we both know the place is protecting your child. His mother was a giant, isn't that right?
She was one of the Jotnar.
Yes. I didn't mean she was tall. I know not all giants are giants.
Not anything wrong with the disparity in size. Or number of limbs, say.
Nothing in the world.
We can hide this first.
how we can open the other gate.
Why is it you ask?
I was just thinking of how Odin antagonized the giants for generations, nearly wiped them out of existence twice. Now you may have a role to play in stopping him once and for all. Don't you think it's possible that's what your wife would have wanted?
Do not presume to know what she wanted.
I'm not saying anything you haven't thought. Her secrets haunt every step of your life, wasn't it? Maybe if you talked about your doubts, they wouldn't explode when you talk to your son.
I do not doubt. She knows what I left behind. She would never have asked that of me.
Why would she need to ask? She saw your fate. Three of Odin's kin dead because of the path she put you on. You don't think she knew exactly what it meant, sending you to Jotunheim?
This is mere conjecture and probably quite enough of it, Linus. We're all making efforts to cooperate here, Nathoril.
You're right. It's not me.
There's two of them. Ready for some fresh air after that. Everyone? Thought so.
It is close. I can feel it.
You or cast doubt on your marriage. It just seems to me your thoughts haven't caught up to your instincts yet. And I know something about that. When we get out of here, I'll give you some space. Let you think carefully about whether you're ready for what it means to make this weapon and to use it. Meanwhile, I'll see what else I can learn while we're here. Maybe I'll send a few Einherjar back to Valhalla for good measure.
Well, you have fun then.
You made it! About time. I got everything all set here. Now we just gotta push on up to the fort.
Folky!
Long as you know that ain't the way to the fort.